I always look so bad when I wake up in the morning.
So today, look at the
A1C under 7 and maintained it. And you may lose weight. Adults lost on average up to 12 pounds.
So today,
baby, there's a shark in the water. There's something underneath my bed. Oh, please believe I said, baby, there's a shark in the water.
I have diamond head outside of my window. This is awesome.
I am so excited. Gobo. So right now I'm gonna get ready and fix this monstrosity. I look absolutely horrible. Like, I slept with wet hair last night, so now I'm gonna shower again to get this fixed.
I cannot believe I'm moving into college. When did this happen?
This is life-changing when you have dry skin. Life-changing.
Okay, here's a little, what's it called? Outfit of the day. This is from Garage. This is from PacSun. These are Birks.
Okay, now we are going to breakfast. And then moving into my college dorm. Yay!
Once in a while, I'll be walking and it'll really hit me that I'm in Hawaii right now. And that's insane.
Got some breakfast from Jack in the Box and some coffee that I just know is too dark, and that's why I got some creamer.
Jack in the Crack.
He calls it Jack in the Crack for some reason.
Okay, we just went through the little check-in line and now we're waiting for my key card, and then we're gonna move my stuff in. So excited.
Here we are.
Okay, this has kind of been chaos because the roommate I thought I had this entire time is not actually my roommate, and I have a different roommate, and her name is Grace.
Hi, it's Future Peyton, editing Peyton, and I just want to say how funny this is for me to watch back, because I remember when all this was happening, me talking to my parents, like, I'm with some chick named Grace now, I don't even know who this is, and now we're like so close, and I just think that's hilarious. Everything happens for a reason. Love you, Grace.
And this is my side!
And there's also a balcony out here. With my dad. Got a nice view. So I will do a dorm tour soon. So stay tuned for that. We think that's Diamond Head.
Okay, so I just like kind of threw everything somewhere for now. Like, that looks not great right now. This is how it looks at the moment.
So we're going to go shopping now. He cannot wait. Here we go.
It was no joke when they said that the dorms are extremely hot after moving around a bunch. So we're going shopping to get fans, among everything else that I need, like storage and then just like living things. So we're going to Alamoana Mall.
Yay!
Is it just me or did he sound like a literal horse? Like, nay.
Yay.
He's not excited. Updates to come.
Upside down, I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with.
I love it here.
We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's songs.
Got naked smoothies. My favorite. That is so cool. I'm amazed. Okay, we just finished round one, and now we're going back for round two. Woo! Again, that's just so cool.
Okay, we just finished round two, and now we are going to a store far, far away from the college, because everyone has gotten everything, and nothing is in stock. So, round three. There are Hawaii license plates everywhere with rainbows, and that just makes me so happy. Road trip. To North Shore.
I am These things are so good. And Taylor Swift is playing.
Yeehaw.
Staring at the blank page before you. Open up the dirty window. Let the sun illuminate.
location I've seen on like Hannah Malosh's YouTube and like other people's YouTube and like Instagram and everything. And it's 1 minute away and we're going. Ah! We're walking there now. I can't believe I'm here right now. I got a tube top. The tag comes with a sticker. Love Sunrise Shack.
Oh, I love it. It's so cute.
Change of plans. We are not going shopping yet. We are going to the beach to lay out because we are so pale. So pale. For something in the distance, so close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions. Feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you. Only you can let it in. No one else, no one else can speak the words on your lips. Drench yourself in words unspoken. Live your life with arms wide open. Today, we're at Walmart. We are driving to yet another store for dorm shopping. So far we have been to Target and Walmart. Oh, are we getting Starbucks?
Grumpus needs Starbucks.
We're getting Starbucks, yay! It's 6 p.m. here. It's 10 in Texas.
Can we do
some? Yes, I will come. And now we're going to Target again, but a different location.
This is adorable. I want this so bad. And like the pineapple one, the maize. I think everything else is the same. Oh, oh, these are so cute.
How you doing? He's not doing well, but he's hiding it.
Very well.
Target. I love you. We have done a lot of shopping and I had done a lot of damage. 8 hours later, we are going back to my dorm to drop everything we just bought off
at the stop sign. Turn right.
We have a lot of trips to make because this time we don't have what are they called?
Cart.
We don't have a cart this time, and there's a lot of stuff. It'll probably be there for a while because I would like to put everything
at the light. Turn left onto Bougainville Drive
and decorate. We'll see how long the
maybe roommates are.
Yeah, maybe I can actually meet my roommate. And maybe he'll let me decorate if he can tolerate it. Because we haven't had dinner
yet.
Next
light, turn right.
We'll see. Licky, licky. We are back in my dorm and setting everything up. So we finished for tonight. This is what it looks like. I left my roommate a note because we still have yet to meet and I can tell like she's been back and we still haven't met. So I feel like that's kind of awkward that I've been in her room and she doesn't know me. It's my room too, but still. I don't know how I feel about the blue. I kind of want to switch it to white. A room tour will be coming soon. I am obsessed with this mirror I got. I don't know where I'm gonna put it. Maybe like right there or right there, but so cute. But that's the end of this video. Thanks for watching and more videos to come.
Chase the T-Rex just talked to us. What?
We didn't even like initiate it. Like he came up and talked to us. The lady's in shock.
So
no, I'm so glad we did.